In the given figure, the area of the shaded region is, see, this R is given. Okay, so quite simple. R equals to 3 centimeters. So angle BAD equals to 120 degrees, right? So angle CDA equals to 60 degrees. Why this is 120? This BAD, any logic? Because what is given, see this. Although it is not mentioned over here that these two lines are parallel, but the figure shows that these two lines are parallel and these angles are 90 degrees. Okay, so this way also you can use it. So parallel, that's why CDA equals to 60, therefore BAD equals to 120. So interior angles are supplementary that way. So you can use that also, or 90 plus 90 plus 60 plus A equals to 360, therefore A equals to 120, that also. So area of shaded portion is what? 1/3 into area of circle. Why? Because this angle is 120 degrees and total circle is 360, right? So 1/3 of area of circle, 1/3 of pi r square, r is 3, right? So 3 pi, that is the required answer. Or if the value of pi is given, then in exam it will be 3.14 into 3, right? If circle C1 passes through the center of circle C2 and is tangential to it, if the area of C1 is 4 cm square, then the area